Co-Draft Academy of Law presents videos on current affairs and general knowledge. Topic 1. NABARD approved credit plan for yak husbandry in Arunachal Pradesh. A credit plan for the high altitude animal has been approved by the National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development, NABARD. The Himalayan yaks are insured against the impact of climate change under a scheme. The scheme was developed by the National Research Center on Yak, NRCY, at Durang in Arunachal Pradesh's West Kameng district. This will boost the economic dividends of yak herders in the Eastern Himalayas. The population of yak is reducing the recent years due to inbreeding and unscientific farming practices. The director termed the credit scheme as a game changer in curbing the reducing trend of the yak population and in facilitating profitable farming through promotion of entrepreneurship. Topic 2. GOI decided to borrow 5.3 lakh rupees crore in H2 FY22. Government of India plans to borrow 5.03 lakh rupees crore, $68.15 billion, in bonds during the October to March period to fund revenue gap. Previously, the government borrowed 7.02 lakh rupees crore in the April to September period. It also said that the second half projection also factors requirements for release of balance amount to states on account of back-to-back loan facility in lieu of GST, goods and services tax compensation during the year. The government raises money from the market to fund its fiscal deficit through dated securities and treasury bills. The budget has pegged the fiscal deficit at 6.8% for the next fiscal, down from 9.5% of the GDP in the current financial year. The fiscal deficit in RE 2020-21 is pegged at 9.5% of GDP. We have funded this through government borrowings, multilateral borrowings, small saving funds and short-term borrowings, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman. Topic 3. J&K Bank received 500 crore rupees capital from J&K. The RBI has approved Government of Jammu and Kashmir to acquire 167,672,702 fully paid-up equity shares on preferential basis, i.e., up to 74.24% of the post-issue paid-up voting equity capital of the bank subject to compliance of regulatory requirements. The bank's board approved a fund raise of up to 2,000 crore rupees through a mix of debt and equity. The J&K government's equity stake will rise to 74.24% in the bank after the allotment. The bank will allot 167,672,702 equity shares at 29.82 rupees a piece. Post the preferential allotment, the Union Territory Government's shareholding will increase from 68.18% to 74.24%. J&K Bank is the only bank in India where the Union Territory, earlier state government, holds a majority stake. Learn the abbreviations. NABARD stands for National Bank for Agriculture and Rural Development. NRCY stands for National Research Center on Yak. GDP stands for Gross Domestic Product. RBI stands for Reserve Bank of India. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video and also don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.